Well, hello, fellow hunters. This is Zombie Hunter 867, and welcome back to The Legend of Spyro, Dawn of the Dragon. So, I had paused the game, and, when I came back, I unpaused it, immediately froze, and I was like, oh no. But hey, it's okay. Well, here we are. Recording after just waiting 5 seconds of finding out that, okay, we're okay. So, I wish I could drop that fast, Spyro. I'm thinking that the earth is poison. I guess maybe it's not here and below. Yeah. There I go. Okay, I can carry these guys, so we're gonna be good. You know, sometimes the game just throws bad guys that you don't really need to fight. It happens. Doesn't feel like it's too often, but. No. And it was right there, but that's fine. I'm not gonna complain. Just because of the fact that I feel like I needed to take out those bad guys, because it felt like it just felt like the Wii U was gonna crash just because it's like too many things responding or something like that. Like, that's my guess. Wanted to climb back up, you know, all the way from the bottom. I feel like I need to do the wall dash thing. Okay, is that how I do it? A plus B? Okay, I can do that. Took the entire video, am I right?
Watch and learn.
Look, guys, I understand. We're not gonna do this.
Now's our chance. Attack the destroyer!
I mean to sit off, Chris. Come on, I just assumed you'd just respawn. If I was mistaken, well, come on. And if you do, I'm going to be like, oh, come on. Hey, I was just over there. I didn't need to complete that, huh? That time it told me, like, better, like, flying mechanics with the controls here. There'd be any more armor pieces. Nope. Let's do the thing again. Okay. Ooh. It's like such a small little armor piece. Sorry about that. There was a little thing that came up, but I don't remember what I was saying. Maybe Future Zombies got my back. Future Zombies saying something right now, probably. Anyways, I just want to point out, though, while I'm thinking about it, look at the little armor slot right there. Like the image for it. That's not armor for a dragon. So, you know, that's kind of interesting, but I also have to say, I have to, well, we've reached the conclusion to this episode. So thank you guys so very much for watching. Be sure to rate the video on whether or not you liked it, disliked it. I do not mind it or because of feedback or like feedback. If you have a thought or a suggestion, be sure to post it down there. Yeah, in that comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, why not subscribe or like it? And that, I'll see you all next time.